What's up, guys? It's Sebastian of TH1 here, and we're back with more Dragon Quest Builders. Last time, I did a lot of stuff. This time, I'm continuing with more stuff. Honestly, it's been a while since I played the game, so I kind of forgot what I had to do, but I kind of remembered what some things. Like, for example, I know last time we made this giant mallet, which actually lets us break stone and break down trees. I also made a sword. Self-explanatory. But I'm gonna waste the stick before I use it. Also made a shield for myself and the adventurer's outfit. But I remember I have to build this. What the fuck is this? Why'd you go in there? By my bulging biceps! You've done it, Seb. You've built the colossal coffer. They can't place the boundaries of this great town, no longer have to worry about running out of room when you're out and about. Oh! Oh! I already made a forge. Is that your only quest for me? Alright. Yeah, I already made a forge. It's over here. So if I wanted to make copper, I could. Oh my god. This thing's huge. Alright, as long as it's within the boundaries of town. That's what he said. So I'll put it over here. If you have a colossal coffer, you can take items out of it at any time by selecting items from the main menu. And if your inventory is full, any items you collect will be magically transported to the coffer. Oh shit, it's like two super chests. And anything that you fill. Oh, okay. Okay, that makes sense. So then, I don't need this. Oops. Let's put this in there. What should... Take out these. Take out these. Because they actually might prove useful. I think I'm good there. Alright, so if I put these. Now, if I do this, leave the town. Oh shit! Alright, okay, cool. So anything important that I need right then and there that includes equipment, I can put in here. To save. Okay, that's pretty fucking cool. It's better than having just these rows as inventory. Now it's a little bit more like Minecraft. But let me put the extra workbench in there. Because I don't need it on me at all times. I'll take the two rows of blocks and the food. Let's go back over. Now, the other guy who's here, I think I got last episode at the end. Whoops. Or at least before I went through this portal. He mentioned, oh, by the way, I did find out you could break these, but they're not really worth breaking. As you can see, you can't really store anything in them. They just help your rating go up, so I'll hold on to it. I'll break the stone, though. How did I miss you? Oh, there's something over there. But you can't, as I found out, you can't build out in the water. You actually have to make it to that island yourself on land. So, it's kind of useless to us like that. Good news is, these guys won't aggro you, and like, there's a guy down there that's really nice, and yeah. Still will get hurt if you touch them. Alright. There's some coal and some copper, it seems. Alright, let's go down. Yep, that's copper. I haven't seen much of other elements though. Alright, I'll get about 5 more pieces of copper should do. Can use all the coal I can though. Because it does get dark. How's half the day already gone? God damn. Ah, right. Good thing I made more. Pieces. Now we've been there before. That's where the lady who taught me how to make a mallet is. That enemy will aggro me. Alright. Let's go over here. Now, where this marker is on my map, where you see that golden cube, apparently that's where another person is. I'm gonna go for it. I think I can see the distance actually right now. If I remember, I think I made a staircase already. Alright, it's already nighttime. You know what? I do not trust the AI of my partner. Not escaping death. What the hell is that? Oh, fuck. Please. think I should go back and sleep. That looks like iron, though. Silver. Something below there. Did I ever get that before? Oh. Oh, it's sleeping. Okay. All right. Well. Advance forward. I took a little bit of damage, but that's to be expected. I'm sure Dragon Quest people know who this is, but I do not. Oh, cool! I can actually see it going in there. Break. Who are you? You shouldn't be here. It's not safe. You should leave now. Oh, it's already daytime. Oh, shit. Good. That was close. Swap. All right. This is probably gonna take like 5 of these. Defeated the monsters! I found this nice strong cypress trick, though I thought I'd give those monsters a good thrashing, but well, you can see where that went. You might got lucky this time, but us humans don't stand a chance against them. Let's chalk this up to experience, and keep our heads down for now. Wish you the best of luck out there. No, you're coming home. Yeah. Hey, guess what, buddy? I just won the one. Actually, no. Let's take your shit with us. You just said we could use it, so why not use it? Look at the size, but I had no idea the city even existed. Got your room here, so I suppose it's fitting that we end up in Cantalin. Just because. Count on me. Okay, good. You're kind of a shady guy. Not gonna lie. Alright, I want you. Seventy health, please. Thank you. So how many beds do we have now? We have one here. Got two there. I thought I made a fourth. There it is. So we need one more bed. Put that back in there. Coal can go in here. Can go in here. I don't know how big you can make stacks. I think you can go up to 99? I'm not entirely sure. Alright, so we have copper. Copper cradle keeps the torch attached to the wall. Oh! Copper sword, okay. That's cool. And you definitely need copper ingots for it. Alright, so let's just convert them all in. It seems like copper ore is useless to us. And there's a ton of copper ore in the world, so if I ever do, I can make copper easy. Last of coal and copper. Alright, perfect. Well, I will make it. I have the copper. Put that away for now. Actually, I will separate this. I will put copper in its own thing. We'll put metals in general as their own thing. I think we're good. Alright. Let's take you. Don't know what this is gonna be for. Okay. I'll take you out. Okay, I can do that. Just Clay, I'll take you out. Can't make it here. So, can I see the silver in here? No, I can't. So that means silver can't be done in there. So I'll put you in here for now. Okay, we're containing a trio turn on, and then it should be a mimic, but which one? Well, not mimics. Ah, there's gonna be more enemies, aren't there? Yeah, sure. Alright. To battle, gentlemen! Sign, but whatever. First leather sack. Seed of life, I'll take it. I'm guessing we're gonna learn how to make the lady sign, okay. Gentleman sign. Inn sign. Are we just learning about signs? Shop sign. Okay. That sounds very interesting. You can go here. I'll take you out for now. You can go in here. 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 You repair this now. Looks like everything was restored there. Now that I have... take this. Put this away. Put that in there. Care about you. I'll take that. What is this for? Just decoration? To be hung on the wall. Okay. Sure. Hung on the wall. Now, where was I? You're new. That's all you have to do again. I think I put... we'll build Pippa a room off camera. Or if I have time. Alright, let's go beat that monster up. That's home. Those are the two quests. Alright, so we gotta do this. Alright. That is conspicuous. There's something there. Yes, there is. I'm letting daylight burn. right there. And I see more silver right there. Two silvers. More silver. Take it. Hello, you just hit it. Oh, fuck. That was a quest. Okay. Nope. I didn't want to do that. I just want to break things. Take it. I wonder if that's... it's probably not. It is probably not. I'm thinking it's iron, and it's probably not. It's probably just stone. Yep, it is just stone. Or it is iron, and I'm just not strong enough to get it. Alright, I think this is a good area. Oh, is this a bar? That's not a... okay, that's interesting. Shit. I should have taken that door. Screw you, sir. It is a proper room. It's light. Alright. Taking you with me. Now I gotta build back up. Oh, shit, my clothes broke. Well, nudie Seb. Castle. I'm guessing that was one of my quests. Ooh. Is that a block slime? Okay. Wheat. So bread? Or not. I don't mind fucking destroying you too. Thank you. Actually, I think I have clothes on me. Yeah, my regular, plain-ass clothes. A dude? Can't see me? Take these stone wall blocks and spike traps. Interesting. So you got Trunks' face. I'm just saying. Buttress. I'll just take it all, buddy. Just have it. If you can't, do it, then I'll probably do it. Just to have it. I did not mean to do that to you. I did not mean to put you in a hole. I just meant you to be at ground level. But if you are a warrior and you're safe, then by all means, but I'd rather take you back to home. No, I will not read that. That takes forever. I'm taking your chair. Just saying, I'm taking your chair. And your wooden door. Anything else worth value? I like those lights. Ow. I thought I could jump that, but I didn't. Alright, buddy. Alright. I can jump most of this. sometimes the camera is your enemy. Like that. Alright, camera. The fuck is this? Is there anything of that? Oh, wait a minute. Ow! Camera. Camera. Are you kidding me? I'm not gonna die to fall damage here. No, no, no. Builder! Boneheaded mistakes, man. Camera, don't pull out, please. Chest, I'll take it. I will take that. That's an interesting one. Upon these lands thou see before thee. Look upon the sky and the black brooding clouds that shroud this world. Once this world was blindingly beautiful, with people lived beautiful lives and beautiful cities that have been built with their own hands. Said, if thou art truly the builder, thou must need to drive the darkness from the sky and bring back beauty to this land. Such a weighty responsibility for us. Are in dire need, and the power to save them is thine and thine alone. Will not be thy duty to rebuild this. Okay, so it has a skull, you can't open it. So, that begs the question. If this guy was a ghost, why didn't the guy down there disappear after I took his shit? And it looks like there's a cave over there. A cave over there. I might have to investigate that. Still over here? Yep, you're still here. I'm going the other way. What's over here? It's an exit. It's a stool. Alright, let's see what's this. Alright. If you wanna die, it's up to you. Why is the... I thought I just saw... Well, if you're not, if there was nothing there to begin with, then there was nothing to begin with. But when the camera zooms out in those small corridors, that is a problem. And I know I'm at 54 minutes right now, but I'll see what this one more area has, and then I'm heading back, and then I'll do more crap off camera. But yeah, this camera. It's very annoying. I just want to see up close. In corridors like this, it's not helpful at all. Ooh, it's a huge mining vein. That is pretty nice. Excuse me. Fuck it. That's a huge amount. And of course, you have to spawn right there. Slime, please stop. Yeah. This is about to break. Equip that. I will also equip you. I wonder if I can learn to make rings. You're getting close. Too close for comfort. We're at the hour mark. Let's just go for these. Excuse me, get it. Right, items. We're at 44 coal. Head back. I actually think it would stop me from being indoors, but now we know. All right, so sleep and then turn in all our crap. Then I'll do some more off camera. Special monster didn't use for no longer. Okay, so you're saying it's built up its energy and spun around really fast. Alright, then let's give it a try. First, you build up your energy, then. Spin attack! Okay. Cool. Alright, good. There you go. Alright, You know, for a Hercule lookalike, you sort of do feel like him more when you call him dopey. Makes me want to punch ya. Stone sake. Okay. Alright, I think that's a good place to stop it. I will see you guys next time on Dragon Quest Builders. Now, like I said, I'm not updating the series as often because this is more of a side series. It's kind of like Minecraft, for in a sense. While it has a story, I don't really care that too much to get it done immediately because it's more for relaxing, you know, just unwinding. And next week comes out Kingdom Hearts 2. In fact, 4 days from now, Kingdom Hearts 2.8 releases. I'm definitely playing that. I'm covering the fuck out of that. So I hope you don't mind the sporadic releases of Dragon Quest Builders, especially when 2.8 comes out. You're going to just be seeing Kingdom Hearts 2.8. And if I can complete that before March 3rd, if not March 8th, because I am getting the Switch, I'm getting Zelda Breath of the Wild, I am playing that shit immediately, as soon as I get my hands on the Switch. I have my pre-order. I will probably make a video about the Switch and how I feel about the Switch since that presentation, but as of this moment in time, I am right now dead set on 2.8. So I hope you forgive me for the sporadic uploads of Dragon Quest Builders. I also have World of Final Fantasy I want to play. I haven't started that yet. I don't know if I want to, because when 2.8 comes out, World of Final Fantasy's English game will get a Sora summon. So I don't know if I want to wait or get it immediately. Either way, those two games come first in my book. So, until next time, guys, peace out, and have a good one.